Murray Hall was a New York City bail bondsman and Tammany Hall politician who, in today's terms, would be probably known as a transgender man.
Tammany Hall was the driving force of New York's Democratic Party for over 100 years. Murray Hall was a well-known organizer, and he collected many votes, so he was rewarded with a good job and respect in society.
Greenwich Village, the former residence of Murray Hall. He also frequented local bookshops where towards the end of his life, he was suffering from breast cancer. He was looking for a way to find a cure or do surgery on himself so that he didn't need to visit a doctor that would reveal his gender status.
In 1901, Murray died and was buried in women's clothing in an unmarked grave. Murray's story is important to all New Yorkers, especially those of us who are trans, because we've always been here.